A man from Lewiston pleaded guilty in court to illegally acquiring more than 30 guns.
Court documents say that between December of 2021 and July of 22, Abdullahi Isik had people buy him 36 guns in southern and central Maine. Police say Isik provided the buyers either cash or drugs in return. Officials say he couldn't buy the guns because of a felony conviction from New York in 2019. Isik faces up to 15 years in prison and fines of up to $500,000 if convicted.